There's the bell for round 12. Let's see how he bounces back here after getting dropped in the last round.
Oh, listen to me. If I knock somebody down like that that round, you know this round coming out? He's getting everything full barrel because I know his legs are gone. So this, do watch what's going to happen. If he does that, I'll be very, very surprised.
One of the best attributes to have in boxing has nothing to do with boxing. It's how well you can take a punch to the face.
Don't get trigger happy, because all of a sudden you're going to be gassing yourself out trying to get that shot, and that's when he'll catch you.
They call it the chin. How strong is your chin? Do you have a glass chin? These are things that can affect the fight. Some real good back and forth between these two fighters. He missed with that jab. Someone's will cave, but which fighter will it be? That's another scoring shot. The Venezuelan is rocked. Finally, Linares goes to the canvas.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You're out.
Knockout victory.
Well, there's no argument right there. That you say it. Night, night.